Samsung Galaxy flagship will be credited with on-screen selfie camera. Samsung is currently considering using camera technology under the screen. Galaxy S20 series smartphones have been introduced relatively recently, and rumors continue to appear on the network about the next generation Samsung flagship lineup. The reputable insider Ice Universe, which often refers to its anonymous informants in the research and development department of the South Korean company Samsung, reported the first details about the flagship smartphone Samsung Galaxy S21. Samsung is currently considering the use of the camera technology under the screen in the Galaxy S21 smartphone, evaluating the reality of this idea, said by Ice Universe on his Twitter profile page. This year, Samsung has changed the approach to numbering its flagship Galaxy S line. Last year, the Galaxy S10 came out, and instead of the Galaxy S11, the Galaxy S20 appeared on the market. Now, the South Korean giant will change only the second figure in the coming years. According to Sam Mobile, optical stabilization selfie camera may appear on the Samsung Galaxy S21 smartphones. It is reported that S21 devices can get a front camera with optical stabilization. According to the latest rumors, Samsung can integrate an improved front camera in the Galaxy S21 with a larger sensor and optical stabilization. The company is testing two prototypes, one with a 1x2-inch sensor and a resolution of 48 megapixels, and the second with a 1x2.55-inch sensor and 12-megapixel resolution and support for optical stabilization. Optical stabilization technology, called OIS, provides smoother video and blur-free images, even in low-light conditions. No matter what Samsung chooses, it will be the first smartphone of the company with such a large sensor for a selfie camera. As for the technology for the front-screen camera, the first prototypes were shown last year. It can be assumed that Chinese manufacturers will present commercial solutions based on this technology before the end of the year. That's it for now. For more